It's a rover. Two-wheel drive. Guy behind it is barely alive. And it rolled off the production line in 1992. It was a monster of design. You could hear the pistons throbbing. I mean, the company had some kind of internal management problem. And they rolled it off the track, and it came out a hatchback. It's a rover. The engine won't turn over. It's a rover, driven by someone slightly older. It's got a single paint coat. It's been towed so many times, it thinks it's a boat.